me mis sitios medici, I'm a research engineer and mechanical al department of mechanical engineering. And the poster that I'm having here, I'm presenting the one of the latest results that we have in this collaboration effort between the mechanical engineering department and the geology department. And what we're trying to do here is to model explosive volcanoes. So basically, when you have an explosive volcano, what will happen is you generate a shockwave. The shockwave manifests basically as a cloud that will form on top of the volcano. So, well, in the lab here, what we're trying to replicate those phenomena. And we generate shockwave, like this one that we see here. And then we try to correlate the shockwave that we have in the lab with the one that we see in a real erupting volcano. And the final goal of doing this comparison is because we would like, at the end, to have a correlation between the amount of energy that the volcano is releasing during the eruption and the amount of energy that we are putting into the system when we run those experiments, in order to have a good correlation of what is coming after the eruption. I mean, the ultimate goal will be to determine or have a good correlation of how high will be the plume of the volcano, and that will be a good warning basically for the air traffic control. As it is nowadays, we don't have a good reliable system that will tell us how high a plume will go, how the ash plume will disperse, and so on. So that is basically the main objective of this research. Thank you.